want to do them quarterly, probably quarterly, I'd say. They will be kept in budget and finance. Jason will kind of oversee those. But any donation coming into the city, there will be a written receipt of that. So if anybody ever wanted to look and see who was giving it, or do you want, or do you want to just request them occasionally? I'll be honest with you, we don't get a ton of them. I wish we got more, you know, to be honest with you, but however you want. You know, I can do them quarterly. Jason, would you be able to do that?
You talked about that.
Or, you know, twice a year, every 6 months or something?
Or upon request.
Okay, yeah, upon request, I think would be great.
Item, who the chair, yeah, so to say, who, item five actually requires that a written list be provided to the council once a month.
Once a month.
Okay, great, thank you.
Got that, Jason? This month is zero.
Any further discussion? Hearing none, motion by Councilman Wick, supported by Councilman Johnson, to approve the City of Taylor's resolution for city donations. All those in favor say yes.
Yes.
All opposed say no. The yeses have it, motion carried. Mr. Rance.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Item 6.2 is a motion to approve the first reading of Chapter 2 Administration, Article 3, Division 3 Standards of Conduct of said code.
Motion.
I will point out that the approved agenda was as presented. So the motion on the agenda is a motion to approve the amendment to ordinance number 07423. Is there?
Amendment to 7423. I'll make that motion.
Motion by Councilwoman Whitten to amend item 6.2 for a motion to read, a motion to approve the first reading of Chapter 2 Administration, Article 3, Division 3, Standards of Conduct of said code. Is there support?
My support.
Is there any discussion?
Chair, I will say, I think Councilman Johnson pointed out earlier, this is a first reading, I think it was you, and this will go to the Ethics Committee, correct, Mayor?
Correct.
And then we'll have a second reading before it's passed or not, so.
Will we be able, the chair will be able to put our input at that time? Will we get something from the Ethics Committee?
I can request that.
Right away?
What I'll probably, through the chair, I'll probably email this to them, and in that way, before they go into their meeting, they can kind of, you know, go over checklist or look at it. Maybe if they want to add things and stuff like that, that'll speed their meeting up a little bit. So I'll email it to all of them.
Then you'll email us the results of any changes, or?
It would be after the meeting, but yes, I can request that.
Mr. Chair.
Councilman Graham.
I would like to request that we not do the first reading and we postpone this motion, because I don't think it'll
two different ways, is to amend individually or replace the whole.
I just think that, I think that if people want it, want more time, they should be given, but it's up to the council.
Through the chair.
I'm sorry, Councilwoman.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Through the chair, you said to Councilwoman Brandon, did you say some council members want more time?
Councilwoman Slavin wanted it postponed, yes, was the whole.
And then through the chair, the mayor, you said there's no real issue in if we did postpone this?
No, we could, like, you know, like I said, through the chair, again, said we could go, we could do the first reading, or you could postpone the first reading for 2 weeks. And then if time, you know, I'll stay in touch with Cindy to hear what, you know, once the ethics gets through with theirs, then I would definitely give you guys time to allow you to go through and look and see or whatever. You could probably still do that with it, you know, before even they get to it. So, because you will make the final call anyway, that they'll just make recommendations. So however you guys want to do it, I just.
Councilwoman.
Yes, I agree. I would like to postpone. There's people that would like to do that.
Can we make a friendly amendment to?
Well, let's.
Through the chair, can I withdraw my motion and motion to postpone?
Certainly.
Approval of the first reading of, we just read on that to listen next week.
While we simply do it as a friendly amendment and keep the wording that was described and stated as a motion to postpone